Hi friends, today I am going to explain about surface area and volume exercise 28. So let us move on to the first sum. The height of the cylinder is 20 centimeters and the radius of the base is 7 centimeters. So here we have to find out the volume and the total surface area. So to find out the volume of the cylinder, pi r square h. So this is the formula to find out the volume of the cylinder. So, what is the value for pi? 22 by 7 and the radius is 7 centimeters. So, r square means it is 7 into 7 and height. How much is the height? The height of the cylinder is equal to 20 centimeters. So, 7, 7 will get cancelled. Multiply 22 into 7 into 20, we get 3080 centimeters square. See, the volume of the cylinder, always the units will be written in centimeters square. Now let us move on to the next one, that is total surface area of the cylinder. Total surface area of the cylinder is 2 pi into height plus radius. So 2 into 22 by 7, how much is the height? Height is equal to 20 plus 7, radius is 7. So 2 into 22 by 7 into 7, 20 plus 7. So 20 plus 7 gives 27. So when you multiply all the three numbers, we get 1188 centimeter square. So this we are done with the first sum. Now let us move on to the second sum. The inner radius of the pipe is 2.1 centimeters. How much water can 12 centimeters of this pipe hold? So in this formula they have not given what you have to find out. So we have to just analyze the sum and substitute the formula. So what have they given here? The inner radius of the pipe is 2.1 centimeters. How much water will it hold? That means you have to find out the volume of the cylinder. Same, that is pi r square h. So what is the formula for volume of the cylinder? Pi r square h. Pi is equal to 22 by 7. And how much is the radius? 2.1. That is, you have to remove the decimal point. That becomes 21 into 21 into 1200 centimeters square. How much is the height? Height is 1200 centimeters square. So multiply 22 by 7. Here 7 and 21 get cancelled. 7 ones are, 7 threes are get cancelled. So multiply all the 3. That is 21 into 3 into 21 into 1200 centimeters square. So that gives 16,632 centimeter square. So now let us move on to the third sum. Watch our next video. Thank you.